looking at the times. I mean, Lacuz Curic looks pretty competitive with that 121.4, but oh no, I'm sorry, 124.1. But alrighty, I'm number what, 3 car. Sweet. Number 3 car starting first. It's all downhill from here. Oh, Mora. Hey, what's up, Q2? How you doing?
Green flag.
Oh, second, Earth. Third hit second. It's a good start. Oh, I'm running freaking 80 liters of fuel, because I'm a freaking moron. Well, I think that white car has hit about everybody in the top 5 except me, so...
1:18.339.
What am I doing? 17.829. Oh my god, that horrible lap time. I need to be running low 117s, not high 117s. Oh my god, why did I just stop that corner? White car hit him again! Oh my goodness. Every time through that corner, all I hear is crunch. I just want to run, but did I just run a 118? Oh my gosh. So bad. Who just crapped themselves? This guy. Holy balls, that 10. Come on. One 118s are ridiculous. Took forever, and this lap's not gonna be another one. Thank you.
1, minute 17.86.
Shouldn't be happy just to be in the 117s. Holy crap. Now we're getting there with the 117s. Hopefully. Oh, somebody blew up.
1 minute 18.419.
Oh, what happened to Lesson? Where'd he go? He was fast.
025.
This car is finally starting to do some of the things I want it to do. Looks like that light switch flipped for Jerry as well. Gained almost half a second on me that lap. Oh, it's because I'm running 118s. What the fuck?
18.2.
What the hell? Just cannot get any good laps in. I don't think I'm pushing that corner as much as I was. I think that's where I'm giving up shit a lot of time. Thank you. 5 laps to go. Okay.
1:18.234.
Jesus. I don't know why that corner feels completely different. I feel like I'm braking later for it, and I'm not getting through there with any speed. Because momentum should carry you over that curb pretty easily. Back the brakes a little bit. .185
1:18.16.
Jesus. I was almost right, so I didn't do it right. You drive over the curb, you have to intentionally drive over the curb. Thank you.
Right side. Clear by half. One. 1:18.159.
I think Jimmy's racing Jerry, which is unfortunate. I think that's why I'm pulling away from him, even though I'm running these terrible laps. It's because Jerry's having to deal with Jimmy on his tail.
Clear.
Oh my god. Unbelievable. Wow. Lost it on the last lap. Well, coming to the last lap. God, that was stupid.
Alright. Nice job, both. Yeah, 10-4, really good job, everybody.
Damn it.
Great work today. Way to stay after that thing, man.
All cause that damn lap car. I mean, well, not all cause that damn lap car, but didn't have to run me that hard into the hairpin. I wasn't able to catch him there on the last lap. Nice job, Jerry.
I don't know. They're gonna fill us up down here by pit stall 1. Somebody in the pits there, got the radio on. Guys, somebody in the pits.
Plow the red car? I was gonna wreck him on the last lap. I guess the front end doesn't look as bad from that angle as it did from inside the car. Inside the car, I thought I meatballed it. But I couldn't have hit that tire barrier if I wanted to, but all I wanted to do was avoid that damn thing, and the car just would not stop. I think it's because it's a tire barrier, though. So, how fast was I going when I hit it? Oh, I just got it under 40 miles an hour. Yeah, I knew when I hit it that I got it pretty good. I just lucked out that I didn't park it or get stuck in that tire barrier. if it had just stopped when I hit it, I would have been stuck, but... And Jerry's just gonna... Oh! Oh, he didn't get around me!